You can hide your image on your website by adding a simple HTML code. Hey guys, what's going on? This is Chogyal from the channel Sir Chogyal. If you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing. Okay guys, let's get started now. First of all, make sure to grab an image URL. You can upload your image here so that you can get the URL of your image. This is the URL of your image. You can use an image tag as shown here. Now, copy your image URL and paste here. After you are done with your image URL, you can delete this code. Add some text here. These are the just simple text. Now, publish your post. If you want to show this image as a thumbnail, but do not want to show on your blog post or website, you can add a quote just after your image URL. We are gonna edit post. Just type here style equal sign inverted comma display colon non semicolon inverted comma. Now click on update. Let's reload this page. Here we can see the image has successfully hidden. This hidden image will be shown as a thumbnail for your post, but you have to keep at the first place before any other images. That's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye until next time.